Served us well.
I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker, but I never got the chance to tell him.